Hi, I'm Bill Griffith, an application engineer with Agilent Technologies, and today we're going to talk about rejecting noise with a frequency that's not related to the AC power. In the past, we've shown how a multimeter can integrate over one or more power line cycles to reject noise. This is the most common type of noise. It's usually generated by devices that are high in current. They either generate EMI energy or the noise is coupled through ground loops. Today, we have a different noise source. I think you'll recognize it if you've recently traveled on an airplane. That's the sound of a 400 hertz square wave. It's the energy used in a commercial aircraft, used to power the lights, it's used to power the hydraulics on the airplane, and also the AV equipment. We have that 400 hertz noise coupled into our DC signal. And what we'd like to do is we'd like to be able to make a clean DC measurement. So the first step is to determine the frequency of the noise. So I'm going to use the built-in frequency counter in the DMM. And as you can see, it's 400 hertz, or let's look at the period. The period is 2.5 milliseconds. So what we'd like to do is integrate over the period of the noise source. One or more periods. So I'm going to go ahead and set up the aperture on our DC measurement to integrate over 10 cycles of the noise. That'd be 25 milliseconds. So I'm going to go ahead and set that up. And as you can see, now we're able to make a very steady DC measurement even with our AC noise source coupled into it. So today we looked at rejecting the noise from a 400 hertz square wave that's used on a commercial aircraft, but the same technique can be used with any noise source. The first step is to determine the period of the noise source and then to set our aperture of our multimeter to integrate over one or more cycles of that noise source and make a clean measurement. Thanks for watching.